Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Oh, yeah. Get me out.
Hey, folks, we're coming to you live from the coast of Italy for what's sure to be one of the highlights of this racing season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I...
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
I am so stoked about this one.
Gotta take every shot I get.
You're certainly living up. Show them what a streetcar can do. The track.
Got a lot of air on this one.
Just call me Poetry in Motion. Don't overcorrect. Don't overcorrect. Awesome.
This is getting real.
Did you all see that? Let's try that again. What just happened? Hug the track. Don't overcorrect. Don't overcorrect.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's spotlight is on Dr. Damage. Earlier today, he ran into all kinds of trouble on the track and dropped his second race in a row. That had to hurt. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, the proof is in the statistics, which is how I was able to accurately predict the finishing order of the first six racers.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
I am ready
to
roll.
I like racing.
I'm so excited.
I still can't.
The sun's about to set on a gorgeous day here at Fireball Beach, and we've got a huge crowd of diehard fans gathering for tonight's main event. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Folks, you are looking at the master of the stunt showcase, a real high flyer. This one is underway.
Now
that's a perfect landing.
Not bad. Motivation diary.
call me Poetry in Motion. This is amazing! Just give me wings!
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. I hope you've been following Cruz Ramirez recently, because we certainly have. If you're looking for perfection, look no further, because she won again today. What a winning streak. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Ka-chow! Get ready! Lightning is...
Welcome once again to Fireball Beach. Don't let those clouds fool you. This is a perfect setting for tonight's big event. Now in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. Now here's somebody you're sure to see on the highlight reels with some amazing air tricks.
Leave it.
mark.
I can still win this. Hey, not bad. Can't complain about that.
Couldn't have gone much better.
Oh, yeah! Everybody, that was a real honor.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
I'm tired of saying it, and you're tired.
Ka-chow!
Well,
I'm so excited. This is, well, it's gonna be great.
Looks like we got ourselves some weather, folks. That's right, Heartland Motor Speedway may get a visit from some mean-looking storm clouds today. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
Time to bring some class to this track.
Here we go.
This is incredible.
Now that's a perfect landing.
Thank you.
cars meant to fly? Time's almost up. Look out below. I want to chase it down.
I won? Well, what do you know?
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Who am I talking about tonight? Oh, Sally! Earlier today, she added another win to her already historic winning streak. I mean, this is unbelievable. I'm actually out of things to say. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Huh? What? Am I supposed to say something now?
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night!
I am ready to roll.
Oh boy, the sun is shining. This one is underway.
Seconds here.
that showcase. What a winner.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Pick.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
It's me. Let's go.
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. Now, you want to stay tuned.
I just lose consciousness. Heights? I can handle heights. Nice view. Nice view. Now this is speed.
I get it.
You saw that, right? You gotta teach me that sometimes.
Time is almost up.
He needs gravity. Invented this myself.
Folks, that's the end of another incredible stunt show.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Ka-chow! I am ready to roll.
Now, I know you've been waiting for this one, folks. We are live tonight from the Arizona Speedway with one of the most eagerly anticipated events of the year. I am so stoked about this.
Like
ooh, hey, it's getting rough out here.
Hey,
Snobby, thank
you. Oh, things are getting crazy now. That's some serious hang time. Hang time.
You gotta love this.
It's okay. I'm okay. Judge that one. That's some serious hang time.
Oh, nice land.
You gotta love this view.
Folks, we don't have a lot of time left.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore. We've moved into miracle territory here. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
As you can see, I correctly...
Get ready, Lightning.
Get up!
You are me at that track.
Time to get racing. Come on.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season-defining night here at Thomasville's. This one is underway.
Tell.
Can't beat that, man. Another stunt showcases history.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Have you been watching Bobby Swift? If not, you should. Moments ago, he won. Ka-chow!
We're coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run. We're a big old band. Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing! Hang time. Comes lightning.
Not that I tell him.
Call me poetry in motion. couldn't have gone much better.
We saw them.
The racers better hurry. We're running out of time. With that, another stunt showcase comes to a close.
Welcome back.
Get ready! Lightning is about
Oh yeah!
Welcome to Thunder Hollow, folks! I am so stoked about this!
Try that again.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's hear it for Lightning McQueen, huh? He didn't lose to everybody out there today.
I am ready to roll.
Welcome, folks, to a little place called... Another stunt showcases history.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. In today's news, Lightning McQueen wins again. Is anybody else even trying out there? I mean, come on, guys. I've beaten him. It's not that hard. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Well, that race right there was what you call a classic.
Ciao!
We got ourselves a bit of fog, but it's still a mighty fine day here in the little town of Thomasville, the setting for today's main event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
Well then, guess I'm sharing the track with some talent.
And here we go.
Nice view.
Oh, yeah!
Wow, look at you go!
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
Complain about that. That during a race?
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Two up, two down.
Hey!
That couldn't have been better.
Showcase. What a win.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host.